NETStudy 2.0, User Account Management, Minnesota Department of Human Services, Office of Inspector General, Background Studies Division. Welcome to the training video on managing user accounts in NETStudy 2.0. Do note, this video does not demonstrate how to create new user accounts. Please refer to the specific training video on that topic. A link is available in the description below. This training video contains some of the main functionality of the NETStudy 2.0 system. Due to ongoing refinements to the system, you may see slight variations between the screens shown in this video and the version of NETStudy 2.0 you will use. For this video, and in the NETStudy 2.0 system, the term provider refers to the NETStudy 2.0 user at the program, facility, educational program, or other entity that initiates background study applications. Users designated with the administrative rights role are able to manage user accounts in NETStudy 2.0. They can disable and re-enable accounts, reset passwords, change a user's role, change the provider or providers to which user accounts are linked, and update some information on user accounts, such as a user's contact information. Users who no longer need NETStudy 2.0 access must have their user account disabled as soon as possible to comply with data privacy requirements. To disable a user account, enter the user's last name in the last name field on the user account screen, then click Search on the right side of the screen. When the user account displays, click Disable in the Actions column on the right side of the screen to disable the account. To re-enable a previously disabled account, follow the same steps for disabling an account. In this case, Enable will appear instead of Disable in the Actions column. Select Enable to re-enable the user account. Once the action is complete, the user will receive an auto-generated email from the NETStudy 2.0 system with notice of the change. This action does not reset the user's existing password. To edit a user's account information, including modifying user account roles and resetting passwords, enter the user's last name in the last name field on the user account screen, then click the search button on the right side of the screen. When the user account displays, click the edit button in the actions column on the right side of the screen. On the user account screen, you can edit a user's first or last name, email address, or phone number. You can also change the user's level of access in NETStudy 2.0 by changing the person's role. You can also update the account's link to the user. If a user requests a password reset, click Reset Password in the lower left corner of the screen. A message confirming that the password has been reset will display at the top of the screen. The user will receive an auto-generated email from the NETStudy 2.0 system containing a new generic password that they will use to log in to NETStudy 2.0. The user can also reset their own password from the login page by clicking the Forgot Password link and following the instructions on screen. Once you have completed updates to the user account, click Save in the lower right corner of the box. This concludes the training video on account management. Thank you for your interest in this portion of NETStudy 2.0. Additional information is available in the NETStudy 2.0 User Manual. To access the manual, hover your mouse over the Applications tab in the toolbar and click Application Forms. Then click the NETStudy 2.0 User Manual link to open it in a new tab.